It does look that the internet is becoming less open. Part of it is there's a commercial logic to it. So Facebook wants its users to communicate among themselves. So to get to a message on Facebook, post up on Facebook to you, you need to get onto Facebook, you need to sign up and then read the message that way. So that part, there's a commercial logic to it. And then countries also want to wall off part of the internet, their own reasons. Some of it is terrorism sites, some of it is hate speech. So there are various reasons. Some of it legitimate, some not so legitimate. But countries want to wall off part of the sites. And then there are concerns about security. And so there are firewalls coming up for security reasons, which means, again, part of this internet is being walled off. So right now, it looks like the internet is becoming less open. And the trend is that it will become even less open down the road.